put a mass supermodel, a flambéed clown, and other shady characters behind the wheel, and bad things will happen. Load up those vehicles with all kinds of weaponry, and it's downright explosive. It's the ultimate destruction derby. And it all ends in Twisted Metal. The single-player campaign follows the usual suspects of the franchise, telling each twisted tale through some gnarly live-action cutscenes. Be warned, this game is not for the faint of heart.
They were my first murders.
No Twisted Metal title would be complete without its ice cream-obsessed poster boy, Sweet Tooth.
Oh, that name.
Learn disturbing new stories about our lovable clown's origins. Juggalos, contain yourselves. Dollface's new backstory makes her a beauty-obsessed model who loses her looks in a heinous car wreck. Ugh, is there a dermatologist in the house? Mr. Grimm's now a motorbike-riding stuntman with daddy issues. And finally, Preacher from Twisted Metal Black is back on a mission to bring down Calypso, longtime tournament overlord, and his empire of sin.
I know who you are! You are the Beast!
Like in prior games, Twisted Metal is all about road-raging action. Choose between about a dozen vehicles, each with different strengths, weaknesses, and kick-ass arsenals. Cars, trucks, some random wheel thing. Even fly a helicopter in certain game modes. Here are a few favorites. As expected, Sweet Tooth's ice cream truck is better than ever and has a fun new clown bobblehead you can launch and regenerate.
But there's more than meets the eye here, kids. Go-Go Robo-Clown, transforming into an armored angel of death.
And for all you roadhogs,
it's the Juggernaut.
A giant semi that lets you slide mines out from your sides. Plus, use the trailer to invite up to 2 teammates on board. Because teamwork makes the dream work. Kamikaze is the speed demon of the lot. And special attack options like flamethrower and shock freeze give it some serious stank. Some events put you in a confined space. Fire rockets, throw bombs, smash the crap out of opponents, and deliver the pain to be the last one alive. Other events start with a race, but end with a bang. Only the winning vehicle avoids detonation, and it always helps to thin the pack by fighting between checkpoints. Whatever your game configuration, you'll tear down environments throughout battles, leaving only heaps of rubble and smoldering wreckage. The huge scale of destruction is one of the highlights. With all of these layers on top of the vehicles, Twisted Metal is an action fighting shooter, even more than it is a driving game. The wild special attacks include transforming, catapulting cars, flinging chainsaws, and more.
Calypso! Calypso! What the hell is this?
We had fun in all the solo rounds. You'll try different game modes and take on massive bosses over the story. For group fun, multiplayer excels. You just can't beat shooting and crashing into friends. Each of the 7 multiplayer game modes has its own style. In Team Last Man Standing, for example, your whole team gets a shared pool of respawns. Try to deplete the other team before running out of yours.
Your team won the battle.
And Nuke is an elaborate Twisted Metal take on Capture the Flag, where you abduct and eventually sacrifice an enemy faction leader. Launch the leader into the opponent's statue to win. Boom!
You have destroyed the enemy statue.
Multiplayer matches have tons of variables you can tweak. Do you want the health semi in the match? Yes, please. What about the awesome Juggernaut cab and trailer?
Sweet!
You can go online with 16 players, including 2 people on a single PS3. Rank up in matches and even custom paint your car so everyone sees you coming and learns to fear you. Or throw elbows on the same couch in 4-player offline split screen.
This time, I'm going to make her bleed.
This is the ultimate version of Twisted Metal, the one its developers always wanted to make. And now, with the PS3 as their vehicle, it's here. With all the great heat-packing vehicles, inventive multiplayer modes, and a ravenous appetite for destruction, this twisted metal cranks it up to 11. Lock it.
When you believe in your dream, there's always a way to the top.